Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
We'll be waiting for your news, Corvo.
You know what to do next time?
Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Her Majesty is waiting in the pavilion.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spymaster. Okay, here we go. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them. But I think she only says that to scare me. Follow me, Corvo! Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide! Okay, you win. We should go now, so Mother can see you too. While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad. I think she missed you.
The Lord's Spymaster is with her, but she's said to show you right in.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been. They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I am not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
You saw my improvements to the waterlock. What are you doing? I need the bottle to draw the eye away from Campbell.
I suppose
it was a fool's errand
without
the cider. The plague comes from inside.
Truth is always
we must
also
strengthen our faith.
High Overseer, I must ask you to hold your pose.
What will I do?
She'll see you at once.
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual. Follow me, Captain. We should leave them alone.
Take me with you on a trip one day.
It's
please.
A fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought? I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here! Emily, get behind me! Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Do if Slack Jaw and his Bottle Street Boys jump you.
Bug someone else.
How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow? It's on account of court.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew. Unless accompanied
Don't
by an officer of the watch.
He's gotta get
escort
me out.
Through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Game chance now.
Assigned to the event and approved dignitary.
Two of us.
Bond's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Let's find that son of a hagfish. Check everywhere. Eyes sharp. Call out to each other if you spot him.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance.
He's here!
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice. Personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Thank you.
Duckworth, you lazy slug? Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. A report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving. Scary.
Another night. Another patrol with you.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Buy your ration of elixir from today?
Bug someone else.
Solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice. Only.
people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up! Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. In a whirlwind.
I hope it's me to find him.
Thank you.
boat to load the bodies in the carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there like a rat.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost. Thank you.
Won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead Reaper in here. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here. Look around if you need. I'll be here. Just don't take too long. Get in. We've got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.